the wajib ghunnah. And ghunnah is a form of tajweed. So when we say inna alladhina amanu, inna, the emphasis on the n. So I don't understand his definition of wajib ghunnah, but tajweed in general, as long as it does not change the meaning, is not mandatory. So if I say inna alladhina amanu wa amilu salihati kanat lahum jannatul firdausi nuzula, I don't have to say kanat lahum jannatul firdausi nuzula. No, kanat lahum jannatul firdausi nuzula. Is this acceptable, Sheikh? Definitely it's acceptable. And the prayer is totally permissible and valid. Then his second